first half. Talk about the first half of play for Concordia.
Well, we played well defensively in the first 3 minutes. Sanders got a couple of easy runs that Douglas had run that were holding your hand on the side. We played well with good intensity, played our hearts out. Second half, we did well too.
Looked like a lot different team than the team we saw Saturday against Dakota Wesleyan. A lot more passion and a lot of shots getting up for your squad. Some good things to take away. Playing the number 8 team in the country this tough at home, you had a good showing from your student section. Talk about what that does for you going in to the break here for Christmas. Obviously, no loss is a good loss, but playing tough is a good momentum into Christmas break.
I think there's a lot of good things we can take from this. We obviously are good enough to play with them. Easily could have been a different story if we do better than 4 for 10 from the free throw line and we only get to the line 10 times to their 30. So that's not good. I thought our effort was really good. Got a lot of support from the bench again. The guys showed a lot of heart, and that's the way we got to play all year.
Seemed like you got a lot of new guys into the lineup a lot quicker tonight, and it really worked on the offensive end as well as the defensive end, keeping fresh legs in there. Bo Smith had 17 points. He looked really fresh, especially after coming off that 4-game layover, still maybe getting back into shape. Talk about how that worked for you guys.
Yeah, Bo, we had him in there a little too long. A couple times he had where he got beat a couple times by Boranek or somebody, he was just too tired, but that was my fault. I didn't get him out for a rest. But it's obvious what kind of contribution he can make because he's just a very good player and a good leader.
Looking down the schedule, January 2nd, a tough game here at home versus Northwestern College. It's right in the middle of that Christmas break. Kind of some eerie games to play over Christmas break when there's no one in the gym, but you proved yourself you can play against the number 8 team. Talk about that Northwestern game coming up. They're ranked number 9 in the country.
Yeah, they're such a talented group, too. Big lineup, similar to Doane. They will give us everything they got, for sure, and it is. It's weird when there's no students around to support us, but it was nice to see a lot of people out tonight, and hopefully we can get some community to show up in a second.